Why do you have the fear of untimely death and how to overcome the fear of dying suddenly and dying soon? If this fear is haunting you, you have come to the right place because I am here to reveal to you the truth about having fear about death and how to overcome it with the knowledge of astrology and the blessings of Lord Shiva. So, hey guys, what's up? This is Purab from Purab's Astrology and let's get started. Fear, anxiety, tension, frustration, nervousness, all these things are the characteristics of the planet Saturn. So whatever you fear, whatever you are nervous about, whatever you are tensed about, these things are given by Saturn in your life. So wherever the planet Saturn is placed in your horoscope and wherever planet Saturn aspects, whichever house planet Saturn aspects with its third aspect, seventh aspect and tenth aspect, those are the key areas of your life where you become fearful. For example, if Saturn is aspecting your first house, then you are always afraid that something will happen to your health, your personality, your body, your beauty and overall your well-being. If there is a light scratch in your body, you will start becoming nervous that it's going to get cut and you're going to start bleeding and you'll die. If there is a light cough and cold which you have developed, you will think that you have got tuberculosis and you're going to die. So because the first house is the ascendant, the lagna, you yourself, your entire body, so Saturn is giving you fear of survival because the first house is the birth, the desire to take birth and surviving with your body. So now, take this planet Saturn, take this formula of Saturn giving fear and apply it to death. Death is seen from the 8th house of your horoscope, right? The situation of your death, your longevity and everything is seen by seeing the placement and position of the 8th house, by seeing the placement and position of planets in the 8th house, planets aspecting the 8th house and the strength of the Lord of the 8th house. Now, when Saturn is placed in your 8th house, then you have the fear of ghosts, spirits, darkness, underground caves, wells, and also primarily the fear of dying soon, untimely death, suddenly meeting with an accident, somebody coming and killing you, making conspiracy theories about the fear that how people want to kill you. All these things and all these insecurities are given by the planet Saturn, when Saturn is placed either in the 8th house or Saturn is aspecting the 8th house from your 6th house. When Saturn is placed in the 6th house, it will aspect the 8th house with the 3rd aspect. So then you will have the fear of death, untimely death and getting murdered. When Saturn is placed in the 2nd house, then it will aspect the 8th house with the 7th aspect. So it will give you similar fear of dying suddenly, meeting with accident, dying young, being alpayu, all these things. And when Saturn is placed in your 11th house, then Saturn will aspect the 8th house from the 10th aspect. So again, Saturn will give you fear of survival and untimely death. So if you have this fear of untimely death in your horoscope, that means it's good because Saturn is getting connected with the 8th house. The 8th house is the house of longevity. Saturn is the karaka of longevity. And when Saturn is placed in the 8th house or aspecting the 8th house, then it will delay the things of your 8th house. So it will delay your death also. So if you have the fear of dying untimely, which means Saturn is either aspecting or placed in the 8th house, so it will delay your death. So it is good. Only when you will have the fear of untimely death will you take all the precautionary steps to survive and have longevity, right? If you are not afraid of the death, then you will directly walk in the face of death, and if there are chances of you dying soon, then you will meet with an accident or something. But if you have the fear of death, then you will never go and dwell in such domains where there are chances that you will get killed, right? For example, you are walking past a railway track and Saturn is aspecting your 8th house or in the 8th house, so you will feel afraid that at least I have to walk 15 feet away from the railway track, otherwise the train will suck me in, pull me, and then I'll get squashed under the train. And this fear of survival is actually saving you and not killing you on the first place. So fear of death is good. सैटर्न एस्पेक्टिंग द 8th हाउस इज गुड, डर के आगे जीत है, द फियर इज ओनली टू सेव यू, टू अंडरस्टैंड इट दैट फियर ऑफ अनटाइमली डेथ इज गिवन बाय सैटर्न एंड इट्स गुड. सो टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ, टेक केयर ऑफ द हेल्थ दैट यू हैव, टेक केयर ऑफ द एम्बियंस इन विच यू आर बॉर्न एंड सर्वाइव, बिकॉज सर्वाइवल ऑफ द फिटेस्ट इज वॉट लाइफ ऑल अबाउट. सो दैट्स इट फॉर टूडे गाइज. दिस इज पूरब साइनिंग ऑफ फ्रॉम पूरब एस्ट्रोलॉजी. एडियोस. जय हिंद, जय भारत.